Good morning, everyone. Can we have a loud good morning? Good morning. Super. Welcome to the GOQii Reimagine Health Summit. And I'm Rajshri Menon. I lead the healthcare business for GOQii. And to kick off the proceedings for the day, let's have some Josh. And I want loud claps after the announcement, okay? It's my proud privilege to welcome Dr. Mickey Mehta, whom we all know. He is a leading global holistic health guru and a corporate life coach. He has been living and advocating good health for almost four decades now. Today, he is going to enlighten us on how to reverse your health universe. So please, ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for Dr. Mickey Mehta. Where is he? An inspiration, a rock star in fitness, Dr. Mickey Mehta.
Buddy. Thank you, GOQii. Great initiative. So, reimagine health. Why do we say reimagine? 38 years in the industry today, all of 58, I kept reimagining. Which is why I'm here on this platform. I started off as a masseur, a martial arts black belt, trainer, and while we used to train, each day after training, four or five of us used to consume at least 20 to 25 soft drinks post-training. So unaware, so uneducated. You know why? We didn't have GOQii then. So GOQii brings to you the universe of wellness. Or rather, let me put it this way. Fitness, health, wellness, and well-being, the whole ladder of evolution is offered by the universe of GOQii. The very word go says, on your marks, get set, go! And ki is energy in Japanese. Ohayo gozaimasu. And arigato for coming. Arigato means thank you. Ohayo gozaimasu means good morning. Okay. So, how many of you would like to reimagine? You know, when you go for a bath each morning, each evening, may I suggest, without being naughty, you must have a full-length mirror. Look at yourself and say, oh my God, what did I do to myself? What was I? What have I become? I mean, this is more for our end users, not for you guys. And that should instigate you, motivate you, inspire you to constantly reimagine, rethink. Bruce Lipton, a revolutionary scientist in biology today, says your belief can change your biology. And can you imagine, if just your belief can change your biology, what happens if it is followed by action? And followed by action, you can be Hrithik Roshan, you can be a Priyanka Chopra or a Kareena Kapoor, or for all you think you could be Tiger. Tiger Shroff. Okay. So the friend, the partner of GOQii, ladies and gentlemen, I invite on stage Akshay Kumar. Look here. Are you happy? He'll come someday. He'll come one day. Okay. I promise you, one day he'll be before you. One day. Only if you reimagine health. He wants to meet only committed people. He wants to meet people who are on track, par excellence. Because Akshay Kumar is par excellence, the superlative of fitness, health, wellness, well-being, the personality who leads by example. He's a thorough yogi, a pure yogi. He's embraced Ayurveda as well. Wakes up with the sunrise when the energies in the universe rise. And sleeps a little before after sunset. And then he goes to work. And he's most successful because he's super fit, super healthy, super well, and his well-being is just great, 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 great. Like Shah Rukh. Okay, now, may I invite some of you on stage, should you want to partner with me the journey of getting energized, maximized, naturalized, optimized, and I could go on, and to get minimized. Would you like to? Okay, doesn't matter. Anyway, try and do in your seat whatever I'm doing, and if you can't, simply reimagine. And one day, I promise you, one day it's my promise that you will get there. Okay? Your belief can change your biology. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here I go. Simply. Okay, that's so simple. We'll do all simple things today. Ha! Okay, let me give you a profile. Okay. So the second thing which is going to come up in the morning is going to be cycling. You know where all we need to cycle to? To our destination. Of fitness, health, wellness, well-being. Our objectives of superlative fitness, health, wellness, well-being. So, from here, reverse your universe. Reimagine health. And here we go. These things keep happening. They shouldn't bother you ever. Life will displace you. But if you are balanced from within, you will naturally get stabilized, optimized, naturalized, energized, and get minimized. Okay. Coming to reversing your universe. The science says that our guts recourses, repairs, restores itself every 7 days, regenerates. Science also says your skin regenerates itself every 30 days. Science also says your muscles, bones, skeletal structure, every 90 days can be renewed for new. And science says it takes a whole year for your whole being to renew, except for collagen, cartilage, which might take 18 months sometimes. Now this is only provided you are on track. And to put you on track, we have GOQii Reimagine Health, which has the universe of offerings in services, products, knowledge, information, wisdom, guidance, coaches, you name it, they have it. Ancient wisdom traditions married to modern scientific frontiers. What a great opportunity, what a great platform. I mean, I truly look up at GOQii being the business leader, and it will always remain the business leader because my friend Vishal, and Vishal in Sanskrit means larger than life, always victorious, the visionary, the creative, the productive, the victorious. Eat well, it's a no-brainer. But eat intelligent is the message. Eat sensible is the message. Eat ethical is the message. When these three pillars of food fall in place, the nutrition is taken care of. But that doesn't mean you don't need to take sunshine, fresh air, massages, workouts, sleep, laughter, sing, scream, dance. Because there are sciences of catharsis, sciences of neurobics, sciences of endocrinology, which eventually keep you invincible. So if you want to be invincible in health, reimagine your health. I'll give you an old adage. One never grows old. When one stops growing, one becomes old. GOQii is a platform which enables you to constantly grow and evolve. You want to be young forever? Guess how old I am. Anybody answers that? If a guy answers it right, a date with me. If a lady answers it right, maybe a cup of tea with me. Don't misunderstand me. I couldn't be asking a woman for a date, a lady for a date. Guess how old I am. Have I? Oh my God. Okay, I don't know whether it's good or bad marketing, but it's good. I like to flaunt it. Sorry? Oh, okay. Deal done. Note kiya jaye. Madam ka naam, number, ghar ka address. Okay, guys, we are on. No worries. The whole idea is to have that enthu, have that inspiration. So, exercise and the platform that offers you plethora of coaches, plethora of supportive equipment, guidance, assessment is what GOQii gives you. So basically, it is the only facilitator, enabler of fitness, health, wellness, well-being, which guarantees you good health, invincible immunity, and evergreen. Now you know why I chose to wear green. See, green here, evergreen, always. And, hello, why are you so serious, half of you? Barfi, smile. Bhaiyaji, smile. That's it. I like you. Your smile is very good. Thank you. So, invincible health is always evolving, always kicking high. With all your fitness workouts, it makes you so enthu. It gives you creativity because fitness gives you flow. It makes you productive because you're very rhythmic in your thinking. Fitness gives you rhythm. Because of the flow and rhythm, you become a very fine human being. So there is compassion, empathy, sympathy, benevolence, philanthropy, creativity, vision. So GOQii can help you translate into building personalities and characters. The leaders, the future thought leaders, the influencers. So if you want to kick high in life like this, here we go. And here we go. And here we go. Embrace GOQii, reimagine health for all your needs of fitness, health, wellness, well-being. Now repeat after me. To get energized, maximized, naturalized, optimized, revolutionized, eternalized, internalized, mesmerized, hypnotized, revitalized, to get bigimized. Thank you.